what we are told is whenever you have to claim the credit, you have to claim the credit within 1 year. Of course, for utilization, there's no timeline. We have a similar provision in excise and service tax right now. And we have that similar provision we've brought in over here as well. Few credits which are not available is, of course, motor vehicles. Today also, motor vehicles, we are not giving credits unless you are in the business of transportation, etc. Goods on which you have paid composition amount. So there is a composition mechanism wherein somebody can pay 2% duty instead of the general duty. If there is a composition tax, then naturally the credit is not available. Goods and services for personal use or consumption of employee, or private or personal consumption of the proprietor or of the business, or resulting in a construction of an immobile property. So these are some untouchables which are existing even today under the VAT and the service tax and excise laws, which we have brought in into the new concept as well. We've talked about each of these aspects, that there has to be a tax invoice, you have to receive the goods, and the tax has to be actually paid to the government, and you have furnished the returns. So what else will be the information under tax? Yeah?
Returns will be monthly.
We have, next topic is on the returns only. So, and then we have this concept of credit and a debit note. So wherever there is an alteration in the value, either increase or reduction, you can issue a credit or a debit note. And once you issue the credit or a debit note, your outward tax will increase or reduce with a corresponding impact on the input tax of the other person.